Diamond Tide waits for no man or woman. Ryder, get yourself over to the mass race.
On your way over to the top of Teton, you can find an old teepee pillar with a flag from the first ever expedition taken there. It's famous. Check it out because I reckon you might find something in here.
Yeah!
Lost in the Forest of Teton is a pretty nice present with your name all over it. Make sure to check it out.
Thank you.
Gary went surfing, then got lost in Tintan on the way home. Apparently he had to camp out in a makeshift igloo. Seems dubious, but worth exploring, right? Might swim some fun.
Everyone knows life is good on the slopes, but it's even better with Ridge Radio. Thanks for staying tuned in.
Forest of Teton is a pretty nice present with your name all over it. Make sure to check it out.
Unforgiving slopes at Teton makes this one of the most technical stunt challenges in the Republic. Don't miss it.
Thank you. that?
Forest of Teton is a pretty nice present with your name all over it. Make sure to check it out.
Bringing you Ridge Radio, your favorite music on your favorite station.
Yeah.
change his walk like a giant, police defiant. You'll say to stop, I'll say the it's all right. I'm a star on the wall, my autograph. You don't like it, so you know where you can go.
Hey kid, heads up. If you're seeking a thrill, this stunt challenge at the Wall of Windows in Bryce Canyon is totally bonkers. Over in Bryce Canyon, there's a fast-paced rocket wing challenge. This one is unforgiving in the best possible way. Don't pass up the opportunity to get those stars. Over in Bryce Canyon, there's a fast-paced rocket wing challenge. This one is unforgiving in the best possible way. Don't pass up the opportunity to get those stars.
Yeah.